What's up, guys? Jake, the MMA dad. Hey, shouts out to Creek Squad. Shouts out to the Nightwish Army. Shouts out to the Hangover Gang. And as always, a big shout out and thank you to our first responders, our active military, and our veterans. We love you guys over on this channel, and we support you guys. So I did a reaction already to Ryan Upchurch and Clay Walker's new song. I also did a reaction to Adam Calhoun and Broadneck's Ratchet Strap. And this is another song that I have been wanting to listen to, but I've been putting it off until I was able to do reaction with you guys. And it's Jelly Roll, Dance with Ghosts. I know he also has another new song already, man. Jelly, you gotta chill out for a second. Let me play catch up. So tonight we're gonna get Dance with Ghosts, and then the next set of reactions I do, we'll make sure we get to the other new one that's even newer than this one. But I'm trying to play catch up right here. So yeah, man, I'm excited. I can't wait to get into this song with you guys. I've had fun reacting to the last two songs. They've both been amazing songs. So let's get into this one, man. Jelly Roll, Dance with Ghosts. See what he's talking about. See if he's rapping, singing, or doing both. Because we all know that Jelly Roll not only can do both, but does both very, very well. So let's get into it, man. I'm excited. Jelly Roll, Dance with Ghosts. Here we go.
A chilling report from an upper-class Nashville community tonight.
Heartstring hackers attack. Police say that a
30-year-old prominent Nashville label executive was found dead in his home.
Oh.
And while hesitant to give much information, they have said that this is the work of the infamous heartstring hackers, as a severed wedding ring finger was found displayed next to the victim.
This is going to be like a movie.
Detective Naomi Collins, acquired by the KMDL News, says she believes she is closing in on one of these violent vixens and will bring them to swift justice.
Jelly Roll film, Dance with Ghosts. Okay. Killing record executives, huh?
Pretty and savage, she up in the bag, I swear that she bad as can be. And all of them ballers, they throwing them dollars, but she's only fucking with me. She's so smooth, she's so classy, so ratchet, so sassy, so nasty, so fancy, yet trashy, yeah. So independent, she don't need shit from me, no, she don't need nothing at all. They ain't fucking with her when it come to money, man, she gon' out hustle them all. She's so fine, she's so sweet, she's all mine, she smokes weed, she goes long, I go deep on that drink, she's so street.
Some violent females, man. Punch that dude straight in the mouth. Got him tied up. Hey, man, Jelly Roll sounds great on this. He had like a little bit of a singing part in there. Rapping, he's got a great flow. I don't know exactly what's going on in the video just yet. I mean, I get it that, you know, but is Jelly Roll like pulling the strings, or I guess we'll see. I need to shut my mouth and just keep going. Let's go. Boom.
She done fuck with her nose. Yeah, she do what she want, and it's still on the low. Ain't no one gotta know.
after married men, and that's why they're cutting off the ring finger, because I like that. That's like a kind of a cool little nugget that they leave right there, right? Jelly Roll sounds great, and I mean, I'm enjoying the story so far that's going on as well. And let's see how this story is actually gonna end, I guess. So let's keep it rolling. Boom.
Mama misses, she only dances with ghosts. Sits in the dark and listens to writings on the wall.
Oh, that's a cop shoot.
She's so
plot
afraid
twist.
She gon' be alone. She gon' grip them till they let her go. Stupid told me not to lose myself.
Okay. Gone this full circle now, right?
Some help. The answer's stolen and I prayed my prayers. And I keep looking up, but ain't nobody there.
I like it. Directed by Ryan Hood. Story about Jelly. It's going so fast, man. Nice, man. I like it. Like a whole little movie. I like the little twist at the end. The cop's husband, or I'm assuming that was her husband. Ends up becoming a victim. She ends up joining up with the girls. So yeah, man, Jelly Roll sounded great. Like I said, he does both things very well. He can rap and he can sing. And yeah, man, that was cool. That was cool. I really enjoyed that, the song and the video. And man, like Jelly Roll's got like a vibe to him, doesn't he? Like almost every song I've heard from him, no matter what the context is of the song, you can bob your head and you can vibe with it. And I like it. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction as well as the other two reactions we got done tonight for you guys. And my lights and stuff like that are dying, so I'm not gonna keep you guys that much longer. That being said, guys, thank you so much for all the support and everything you do for me. And I'm gonna see you guys over on the next one.